escape menu, okay?
Yeah, so.
We're gonna go in Clash Royale today. We're gonna verse with Epics.
Sweet, so, right?
Yeah, we have to find it.
Just so you know, for my viewers, I actually have face cam, so hi. It's not gonna be the best quality, but it's like the best thing you can get. I'm not showing 100% my face because that's just embarrassing. So what explain to them what we're doing today.
So we're gonna verse at Clash Royale, and we're using Epics.
Only. Yeah, make your epic deck. I'm already building mine, which you can probably tell. So yeah, epics only. This is gonna be interesting. And the thing is that with these glasses, I can't see much.
Wait, is Rage an epic?
Yeah, Rage is an epic. It's in purple, right?
I can find it now. Good. Ooh, I'll use my skeleton armor maybe.
Okay, well, I'm ready.
I'm just getting ready.
Alright, good. I'm ready to do this.
I'm putting all my purples in.
Alright, you better do that. Hurry up. And like if you click on the card and you go in info, it will say it's rarity. It will say rarity epic or ooh, actually. I know what I'm gonna do.
I know your freaking golem, your freaking epic.
I know. Do you have a golem?
No.
I'm not using a golem, I swear. I'm gonna use one of my new epics that I just got today.
Mm-hmm.
If people watch my super magical chest opening video. My new card, my newest card. So hurry up, let's do this. I'm gonna send a message. What arena? We'll do it in Royal Arena. Alright, battle me. Up. It's also really hard to see through these goggles. These glasses, though. Alright, I'm about to use a card that you've never seen before. I don't know why you just used Skeleton Army. Watch this! Oh, well played! I'm just raging up. Oh, I think I just took a tower. Did I take a tower? Yes, I did take a tower. I did end up taking a tower. Interesting. Oh no. Here we go. Split those. So we're just battling, guys. Me and Carson. Just GG, I guess. It's like wow, intense. We took this first tower, so sorry if we be a little bit silent, but yeah. I mean, Carson isn't talking much. I don't know what's gonna happen for his point of view. No, right before it actually hit. So I'm using my Dark Prince, which is one of the newest epics I got. Rage. There we go. Rage it up. You can go like this. Oh no. This is bad. You're gonna get a well played person. Oh my gosh, really? Oh. take one of my towers. How? Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I think you just 3-crown me. How? How though? Probably that golem though. Alright, let's just do rares only. And this time I'm gonna pick your butt.
Wait, the rares again? The orange?
Orange, yes, the orange.
Oh, those were all of my epics. Not all of them, there's still more.
It's also really difficult to see through these goggles, so I can't see how much a tower is health. So I can't see how much health it has, so let's go over here. Hardcore this time. Have you been playing Clash Royale? Well, as we are. My viewers can see what I'm saving up for. Oh no. That's like a really good discovery. Collector, please. You do it anyway. Carson's just being silent. I feel bad for his ears.
Oh, you missed!
Oh, yeah, I'm starting up a good push. Oh, yeah. Yes, there we go.
Oh, who won?
Yeah, good game. See, rares, my epics probably were a bad choice, but rares, I got rares. Oh, I was about to place down my fourth musketeer.
Really?
Yes. Then it ended before I got my fourth musketeer down. Alright, so now that we're going down, there's only one more card we can use. But do you want to make an exception?
What do you
mean? So you know how we both have the log?
Yeah, we have a log, yeah.
Let's add the log into our commons only.
Okay. Right. What, we're doing commons?
Yeah, commons only.
The commons are not any, right?
They just don't have any color.
Okay.
So. What should I add? Alright, well, I'm ready, so.
I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Do it whenever you're ready. Guy picks a relatively fancy arena. So, yeah, I'm excited. But I also got used to, like, playing with these glasses. So, yeah, these glasses can light up, by the way. Look bright, fancy lights. So. Oh. Yeah. Alright, Carson. Okay. Oh, I'm just taking the deck. Oh, there we go. Alright, this time I'm playing Feisty again. This is like, gonna see who actually wins them all. You won round one, I round two. Are you really gonna do a log shot? There we go. You just let me have a free tower there. Oh my gosh. You should know bomb towers don't attack air. So yeah, Tessin is using his dad's account to get an extra kill on there out as much. So, yeah, that's even why I'm surprised that he beat me. Kinda embarrassing, but there we go, we start panning down. Good. Alright. I'm saving up for the push of the box. Well, my pair of skeletons can defend this. There you go. So you're using up pretty much all your air. Oh yes. A log doesn't attack air. What? There we go. Good news. I was like, what? That cannot happen. And then there we go. I just had to zap your king tower. So.
Should we do epics again?
I don't know. I think I'm probably gonna end the video.
Should we both end the video?
Yeah, for sure.
What level are you? Level.
I'm level.
We're the same level.
Nice. All right. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye guys.